Once again, the little candle finds himself trapped within the darkness. Unable to become bright like the beacon, a sadness fills his little heart. The once shattered light bulbs and discarded cogs become perilous before his eyes. Frightening visions encircle the little candle. His nightmare deepens.
Thank you.
Being chased by the phantom, the little candle flees for his life. He runs and he runs, until the dreaded glow is out of sight, and the frightful whispers have gone quiet. But he could not find a way to escape. On the contrary, he falls astray furthermore. The endless darkness brings a chilling feeling of despair into the little candle's heart. It was just then that an answer came weakly from afar. Pursuing the calling, the little candle comes before a glowing light. A flickering light hidden within the darkness was none other than the little candle's own. Despite being nowhere as bright as the lighthouse, he led the way for his ever so lost little self. The little candle feels a new sense of comfort. As the sound of flowing water approaches from ahead, could there be hope? Thank you. despite not being as grand as the lighthouse. The little candle brings warmth through the frigid cold, melting away at the frost and ice. The little candle rides the river lantern to the edge of the shore. Raising his head, he gazes at the bright light within the mouth of the abyss. Maybe, just maybe, he could finally leave.